We begin this morning with the police investigation into two separate shootings, one of them deadly, both of them on the city's north side within blocks of one another. The first, a deadly double shooting. It happened near 24th Place an hour around 8:30 last night. We first brought you this as breaking news in our 10 p.m. newscast last night. Two women in their 30s died. Police arrested a 32-year-old man and are investigating what led up to that shooting.